are basically four friends, because for us that's the most important thing. We spend so many hours together, sometimes most time with each other than our family. And that's Amor Electro. It's for friends that play music and enjoy being with each other.
É de pedir aos céus, a mim, a ti e a Deus, que eu quero ser feliz.
And our band, it's called Electro Love, so we want to talk about love. I feel inspired by the situation. The situation in Portugal right now, it's not very good, but we are musicians, so it was not very good a long time ago for us. The main feeling that we want to bring or to give is a positive feeling, is that, okay, things are bad now, but things will be better.
We had a band that we used to play in bars. It was a band that made versions of old music, Portuguese music and international music. And then we made our first original. It's called A Máquina. We played for the first time at a bar here in Lisbon called Templários. It was a moment a little bit awkward because the reaction of the public.
And the people, they didn't know if they like it or not.
And we were playing the same song, the same original every week. They become used to the music, and suddenly the reaction was very different. The people like it and sing it with us.
We didn't expect this prize, sincerely. We received an email say you won EBBA Awards, and we say, what's they kidding us? We are so proud of us. We are so proud of our work. Thank you for this award. I feel very emotional and very happy. My way to express that is crying. So I cry a lot, but it was okay because when I start to sing, I will stop the crying. It's cool. Fuck. A máquina acordou.